They can try sneaking around.
Inquisitive soul. Well, listen carefully then. One of the band is up above in the undead church, but the lift is broken. You have to climb the stairs up the ruins and access the undead bird through the waterway. The other man is back down below the undead bird, within the plague-infested blight town. But I die again before I step foot in that cesspool. Bloody hell, what is it now? You ask too many questions. What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone. What now?
Of Farallon. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance if possible. Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance, but I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you.
Excuse me.
You again? Oh, I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you? Very well. Then first, a covenant with the gods. Share my miracles. Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you. Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale. Treacherous in these parts. A horrible goat demon has moved in with that. And up above, there's a humongous drake and a bull demon too. If you stick around this place, it might end up being your grave. Here, I'm not here to chit-chat. We talk business or we talk nothing at all. Thank you kindly.
Cage, look at the screenshot. You should be able to put your sign somewhere in this area. Because I did it with Jeremy. Doing that, I'm gonna go become human. Excuse me. What cage?
There. It's right in front of the bridge.
Where?
Right in front of the bridge.
You mean that bridge where the Dumb and Dumbers like to throw bombs? I hope that didn't catch you up too much. Man, you made fast work of these guys. I kind of thought going up the ladder would take you some time. I mean, I already knew you were OP. Make sure you get the Black Knight while you're down there. Is there a ring in here that I needed? That's kind of why I asked you to do that. Alright, we're going downstairs.
On my way.
We may as well take care of him while I can still have you here. You notice I'm being very cautious with this dickhead? That's kind of why. Just kill him, please. I mean, luckily I had to bring a sacrifice on. Just put your sign back down. I've literally been using all my souls towards my health. Kill everyone that's necessary. Thanks for the help. Yeah, we're going back down there. Yeah, this shield absolutely sucks.
Well, it's because of this weapon that's...
Oh no. Even if it wasn't for his weapon, this shield, with the minor character, still does damage to me. Although we almost had him killed. Whew, that was a close one. What the shit? Okay. No, unfortunately not. Thanks for the ring, though. Actually, matter of fact, I'm putting that one on. Because it'll give me a lot more, it'll boost my load, that way I won't fat guy roll with heavier stuff on. Oh no.
I'm
has better defense before you ask. Yeah, when I got it over here, I'm gonna need you to slash him and get him away from the ladder. Give him the turnaround. French grab and repeat. Everyone, that's it for this video. Please like and subscribe.